Trying to keep my niggas out of jail, they always saying next. And I'm 84 niggas call me